Why in the world do you keep saying that you're giving your money to God instead of telling the truth? You're giving your money to the pastor. Why do you keep doing this here? Why do you keep doing it? Leave God out of the equation, y'all, because y'all keep acting like God broke. This God money. This God ain't giving you no money and then he going to take it back. What's wrong with you? Whatever God give you, he give you to do what you want to do with it. Just say you want to give the money to the pastor and stop saying you're giving it to God because God ain't broke. He owned the moon and Saturn and Pluto, y'all. He owned all the stars in the sky. And let me tell you this here. If he give you a building, he qualified to take care of it. He qualified to send somebody your way to pay the building off. That's the kind of God I serve. Now I don't know what God you talking about. The God I serve is rich. He's owned the whole world. He don't need your money, not the God I serve. Now, if your God wants you to give your money to the pastor, just say that. And stop saying, yo, God, you giving money to God like he broke and he needs your money. No man needs your money, not God. I'll talk to you later on the next video. Lord, we need to grow up or get some sense in our brains. What's going on here, y'all?